riding a motorbike is not the only way we can train. For example, you can also improve your skills with the drift. For our challenges, here at the Academy, we use Ford Mustangs. They are perfect for these races, with their power and rear-wheel drive. To start drifting, just accelerate and steer strongly. Remember, the most important thing is to always be in control of the car. If you don't control gas and counter-steer, a spin is a given. Races have a time limit, and whoever accumulates the most points wins.